I got my driver's license in 1993. I remember driving home from high school one day, the snow from the week before thawing in what was the first warm day of the year. I had the windows down and the sunroof open in my mom's 87 Honda Accord. Every time I took a turn or came to a stop, I heard the comforting sound of rattling plastic from my three cassette tape briefcases, each filled to alphabetized capacity. I needed all my music with me at all times. In lieu of doing homework, most nights I'd make mixtapes and distribute copies to my friends. Full of movie quotes and lyrically satisfying guitar rock, almost exclusively from the years in which I had been alive. These mixes were celebrations of the solitude, speed, and obliteration of silence that form a 16-year-old's commute. I don't remember what song was playing that day, probably something by Elvis Costello or Midnight Oil or Ian Dury or Dire Straits. But what I do remember is the utter novelty of feeling completely free to be myself, with myself, and with the words I knew by heart but could only scream at this volume when alone and at this velocity. Keep your eyes on the road, but don't slow down.
On the road, but don't slow down. Keep your eyes on the road, but don't slow down. Keep your eyes on the road, but don't slow down. Keep your eyes on the road, but don't slow down.